TV actor Darshan Pandya, who is currently seen in Itna, Karo, Mujhe, Pyar, will play Nathuram Godse, the man who assassinated Gandhi, in an untitled film. According to historical facts, Nathuram Godse was a short and dark man, while Darshan is tall and fair. We asked Darshan how he was chosen for the role, and he said, "The director Vijay Kaushik met me and he felt that I had a good understanding of the character. His psyche is something that got us all curious."